and into asylum, like a great black engine roaring to eternity, ravaging the already benighted landscape with its savage, malevolent presence. And with